Welcome back, fellow coders. Joe DeLeary here with BootUp. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to add some sprites and backdrops to the animated card project. So first thing, I'm gonna get rid of Scratch Cat. Goodbye, and I'm gonna make a birthday card. So I'm gonna go to the sprites, choose a sprite, and let's go with a cake. Gonna have a birthday cake, and I'm gonna add in some more sprites that are related to a birthday, so 1 second. All right, so I added in a bunch of sprites in here that are related to a birthday party. So now I'm gonna go to the backdrops down here, hiding behind me, and now I'm going to choose a backdrop. And so let's see if I can find one. Ooh, there's a good one, party, perfect. So I click on it, now we got a new backdrop. So now all I gotta do is just rearrange these sprites, make sure that everything's looking nice and good. You find my balloons, I think those are all of them, and one right there. Cool, so the next step is to add in some code for each one of these sprites to make it so that it's interactive. So maybe I'll make it so that when I click on the stage, maybe it'll do something. Maybe when I click on the birthday cake, it'll blow up the candles, or I can click on the gift and it'll open it, or maybe I can pop a balloon by poking it. So it's all up to you. It depends on what kind of card you're making. So you're gonna add in some sprites for whatever your theme is. You're gonna add in at least one new backdrop, and then you're going to add in code so that it makes it so that it's interactive whenever you click on one of the sprites or on the actual backdrop itself. Hey everyone, if you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. If you're not watching us on YouTube, you can find us on that platform as well as other social media outlets by searching for BootUpPD. And if you're looking for more free lessons, projects, and resources for teachers and students, visit us at bootuppd.org, where you can also learn about our high-quality professional development.